Hello and thanks for watching WP Beginner channel. In this video, you'll learn how to show the latest videos from YouTube channel in WordPress. Having a YouTube channel is a great way to broaden your audience by offering a different way for people to consume your content. It's also a great way to add more content on your site. And now I'll show you how to get the latest channel videos on your site. Go ahead and install and activate YouTube Channel Gallery plugin. You can set it up on different areas of your site. To put the videos on the sidebar, I'll go to Widgets and add YouTube Channel Gallery widget here. Now I need to configure it. I can choose either a playlist or a user. I'll pick User ID and add WPBeginner. The cache time tells the plugin when to refresh and check for more videos. 24 hours is fine for this site. If you have a new site, you might want to increase the frequency. I'll leave the default for the other tabs and click Save. Now I'll go to my site and check it out. You can also set up a video page or a post page as well. I like the idea of a video page, so I'll show you how to do that. I'm going to go to create a new page called Training Videos, and I'll add this shortcode here. I can also add more information in this shortcode to enhance it. For instance, this shortcode adds the video title, description, and a thumbnail alignment. Now we can go to the front and see the difference. You can get a list of all the shortcodes to use by going to the plugin page on WordPress.org. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.